guys, and welcome back to another episode. So, last time out, what a recap. Helping Sergei get the fuel load from the Russians to help make, well, to help shut down the tunnels that we're going to hope Natalia can get into. But hopefully we can do it all, get there and find out what happens next. So if you're enjoying this, please like, subscribe, leave your comments, and let's get down.
Привет, товарищ. How's it hanging?
Little to the left. Hey, not bad, Goldie.
A few rods, that's what we got. Oh, let's just find that button.
So, did you shut down the pumps in the tunnels with those fuel rods?
Нет. Too much KGB heat on the tunnels because of the theft. I should have seen it coming. Anyway, it's too dangerous for Sergei and me to infiltrate them now.
So I guess what we're doing next?
Well, we gotta shut those pumps down. Whole town smells like Newark.
Oh, we will, Crypto. Have no fear. And this time, I want you on the job. I need you to carry a fuel rod into each of the tunnels and place it in the reactor of each of the pumping machines. Sergei and I have hidden a container of fuel rods near each tunnel.
Wait, you lost me. Didn't you say the tunnel entrances were crawling with KGB?
Duh. But not while the scientists conduct their weekly radiation tests.
She's wanting us to do her dirty work. Get radiated, potentially blown up, or just for her.
No sweat, dollface. Consider those pumps out of order.
Guess we're gonna do it. Corner. Over that way. You didn't want to get a hand. Close. He's pure. Explode. Use that. Don't get too much distraction. Following this route.
Is that you, Lee?
I'm having strange.
There's an opening on the machine on this side. Use your psychokinesis to stick the fuel rod inside it!
And keep your jokes to yourself!
What did we? Guessing we didn't.
Holding on!
That's the.
You don't pull me up! I am getting old!
Finally!
Chain reaction in the reactor! The reactor's overreacting! Get out of there, Crypto! Before the whole cavern explodes!
Where do we go? Oh, get out.
Little green man!
We found the entry. Don't know if we're gonna make it in time though. So cool.
thought humans had the technology to make an organic machine like this. It seems
go
far
through the
beyond
woods.
Their
stay away from the
army. There's something vaguely alien about all this crypto. I can't quite put my phalange part on it. Oh well, it'll come to me. Carry on!
Right. That was a bit too close to comfort for my liking. Guess we'll be doing it all over again. I am. We need to find the jewel again. Got a few more enemies this time.
Flow inside.
Find it, let's go. Not trying to get a shot much. Through. A few more enemies this time. We're just gonna.
You're looking for an opening in the machine to stick the fuel rod in.
Alright, got the opening. Let's get out of here.
Now hurry and get out of there before that machine explodes!
Just like last time, but hopefully I don't leave it. Come on, get out, get out! Now we know what we're doing. That did make it work. Power it, we'll pick this up. Move on to the next one. There's only three to do, which is good. Okay. Yeah. There's an area to search. Let's try this door. Waiting. I'm going for it. No holding back. All the enemies. They're ignoring those. Keep it like that. And we run again. Straight out. Remember which way?
Be right for my life! Ow! Ah! Yikes! Zoinks!
God, I am hating that cat.
Not the king, are you?
It cannot be still. That will get a minute, get a bit of life back, but that is well annoying.
Into boredom at last!
that?
How is that good?
Is you?
This is a okay. So I ended up restarting the mission because I could not get that fuel rod from under there, so hopefully this does it.
The winter was harsh. My sacred inner fluids are still frozen solid. Melt the obstruction with my superheated plasma. This landing beacon in my...
Bada bing, bada boom. Look at those bad boys burn. Hold the phone. What do these freaks want?
Wait a minute. Now that I think of it, that machinery looks suspiciously familiar. Oh my. Holy hookers of Arkfoodle! Crypto, do you know who these freaks are?
They're not commie cabbage heads.
Great galaxies, no! They're not even human! They're the enemy! Our enemy! The enemy we Furons defeated in the Martian War! Crypto!
Blisk? Wait a minute. I thought we wiped the Blisk out.
I have no explanation. I can barely believe my senses. But a few of them must have somehow survived.
Not for long. Attention, Blisk. I am Cryptosporidium of the planet Furon. This planet is now a territory of the Furon Empire, and your asses belong to me.
Arkfoodle's loins! Your weapons simply aren't calibrated for this sort of warfare!
Finding out about their history.
Try using a different weapon, Crypto. You must have something that can short out those shields.
slowly getting them down, this one. It's that big guy that worries me. Can get this one down. Right, so we're one down. See them. Might go for a bigger gun. He will be soon. That's the one that we... Yeah, that takes the shield down. Drains a shield. I've got the bonus objective as well, which is always even better.
I've got more to tell you about
the Blisk. Walk away.
I'm glad you're here, Crypto. We need to hunker down and do some serious strategizing.
We need to know more about these if they're coming back now.
Tell me about it. You gotta fill me in on this whole Blisk thing, Pox.
My hard drive is spinning. I hardly know where to begin. They're huge, hideous brutes with giant claws and withering halitosis. They have a single hive mind and an imperviousness to radiation. They take to it like a pig to mud. Imagine a cockroach mating with a lobster.
Oi, enough already. You're making me queasy.
Humans assume the Tunguska blast of 1908 was caused by a meteorite. But now we know its true cause. The fiery crash of a Blisk warship!
Yeah, well, don't you worry your virtual little head, Pox. This time they're going down for good.
A bold statement. Many Furons fell thanks to the Blisk. And there's another problem. Since the war, the Furon defense budget has been... downsized. I fear that most of our current weapons will be ineffective against the Blisk.
Are we gonna need bigger weapons?
Okay, well, at least we know what we're up against. What do you want me to do?
I'll contact you with new orders as soon as I have some idea what's going on. Until then, just don't do anything rash.
Rash me? Nah. I got a cream for that. Cleared it right up.
If only our mothership was still intact. Its archived data on the Blisk might have helped me develop weapons upgrades capable of cracking those shells. But that data is irretrievable now. Oh, the Furology!
Alright, so we managed to knock back the Blisk. Hopefully. In the next episode, Fox will be some kind of plan for us. So if you want to find out more, like and subscribe. subscribe so you know when the next episodes are. And I'll catch you next time. Laters.